The statue of Jacob van Artevelde, a beacon of Ghent's rich history, holds a secret. Do you see the way he points? That's no random gesture. He either points towards Manchester or the River Lee. Why, you ask? Both destinations held immense economic significance for Ghent. So next time you see Jacob, remember, he's not just a statue. He's a symbol of economic resilience and historical prosperity.